Now you're getting ridiculous. At least our stories are believable. I'm telling you, he liked it. He told me so himself. And that's not all he told me.
Well, what else did he say?
Girls kissing boys. Behold, I am a human being. Don't tell us. Tell him.
Strong in a group, but we'll see how you hold up to individual interrogations. We're next.
But boys from down who?
Hey there, Muriel. Did you get it? Right here.
What have you got for me?
As long as the kid's got friends like you guys, it doesn't matter what your name is. Inside for 5 days.
5 days?
Yeah, and Joey barely lived to tell the tale.
What happened?
I got it! I got it!
Mikey! You saved my life!
Uh-oh.
Wow, you smart kids know some important stuff after all.
Now, what about your end of the bargain?
I traded your thingamajig to Kristen Kurtz for a bite of her pizza.
Oh, you mean...
Finalist, Gretchen Gondelier! Excuse me, Grundler!
Oh. Regarded. Don't worry, Gretchen, that can never happen to you. You're way too smart.
Sure, you ace that test, no problem.
And even if you didn't, finger painting's fun and you get lots of naps.
Round. They said I look just like the guys from Dog's Pajamas. So I want the same thing, only different.